my phone. But be careful. Don't get near the blood.
There's not a chance of that happening.
What happened to the worms?
I don't know. But look at this. These folds. They seem functional.
Vestibular folds. If the body temperature rose, a lot of heat would be released through there. His genitals are gone. His excreting organs have fused into a cloaca.
Don't even want to know?
Reptiles, birds, other lower animals, their urine and feces are all expelled through the same opening.
Oh, that's adorable.
It's efficient. Okay, let's open them up. Closer. Film this. Lungs have dried up. Label that.
Label it as what?
The heart is, all shriveled up. The arteries are necrotic, but these tubular structures appear healthy.
It's a new circulatory system.
It's brand new flesh, but it's symmetrical. It's not random or cancerous. This is a plaque cartilage. It's a whole new set of organs has generated to repel the stinger.
Oh, is that the technical term for it, is it? Stinger? I feel like I'm choking just looking at it.
Discharge, like guano.
Same as on the plane.
In Bishop's body.
That's enough. This is disgusting. Just call it in. God damn it, just call it in.
Sam.
No, this thing just shot a 6-foot python out of its mouth. Its dick is gone, and it just squirted a shitload of shit all over the table, and you got your hands everywhere. Like, what the hell is going on?
It's a parasitic mechanism. This is rewriting human biology.
Why? Why is it doing that?
So it can reproduce and consume its host.